We found another hidden sidewalk. That's so crazy.
My dad lives here, he's 90.
It's weird, the door's already open. Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing well, how are you?
Good. So hey, we're stopping by. I understand you had some work you needed done in your backyard.
Yes, if you could get some help with it, we'd greatly appreciate it.
What's going on in the backyard?
It hasn't been mowed in over a year. My dad lives here, he's 90, and we just were trying to get some help with it so we could get caught up and start working it, so.
He's 90?
He's 90, yes.
Dang, yeah, that's hard.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Look at this. It's like we got an old sidewalk here. Maybe. Lots of leaves, some brush. So she wants all this cleared out through here, all these little trees. And you can see across the yard, a lot of this is laid down because they didn't get to it last year. But it was like 4, 5, 6 foot tall, she said. There's so many times that people need help and sometimes they're just afraid to ask for help. I would encourage you, as you're driving through your neighborhoods, you're talking to folks, anytime you can help someone, certainly stop, and you never know, you asking them might just change their day. We've noticed that over 90% of you are not subscribed to the channel. Please do us a huge favor, click that follow button. And I brought a special guest, as you've seen here. Check this out. Hey buddy, you excited to knock this one out?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
What do you think when dad gets to be 90 years old?
I'm going to do it for you.
You're going to do it for me, so I don't have to worry about it?
Mm-hmm.
What are you excited to do today? You like the edging?
Yeah.
You got a new fancy handle that they sent. Reach Right sent us a fancy handle so we could try it on the shovel.
Yeah, I'm excited to use it.
Door knob. I don't know what this is. Look. Come over here. Out. What's up, buddy?
What's going on?
We got a celebrity in the house. Leaving a Mark Outdoors showed up.
Wow. I thought the celebrity was right here.
You're the second celebrity.
Oh, okay. All right. Wow, looks like this was all buried.
It was completely buried.
One of those you should have mowed over and not found it.
So while we were talking to the homeowner, they initially mentioned not to worry about this section, but I could not help myself because there is a hidden sidewalk buried underneath all this. So we decided to move all this stuff out, clean it up in here. You will not believe the sidewalk as it goes right to this garage. Keep watching as you'll see a lot of other treasures that we were blown away by. The homeowners had no idea some of the stuff was even here.
Maybe it'll start.
Dude, I got a jump starter in the truck.
Yeah, try it.
Yeah. Cool? How do you get it?
Oil's a little low. Out of gas, dead battery. See if we can get it to turn over. Black on black here.
Enough.
Forget it, touch it.
Enough.
That's probably the most expensive in place 5 of 2013.
We're pretty certain that the homeowners have no idea the sidewalk goes this far and it was buried under all this stuff. How do you guys think it looks?
Crooker?
This is crazy, guys. We found another hidden sidewalk. Can you believe that? I bet you it goes right back in there. That is so crazy. See that? Unbelievable. I could not believe all these trees. There's probably 200 to 300 of these 1 to 3 inch trees that are in the back. I think these little shumac things. They wanted these things all cleared out. So we started in the back, made our way up front. Looking back, I should have came to this property first and found a way to get the mini skid steer in here with our flail mower or our mulcher.
grapevines. Thank you. part over here. Then sidewalk down here. Wow, that was big. Well, it's black, and next thing you know, it's concrete. So I know where it goes. Uh-huh. Let me get the edge first, Austin, so we can see where it's at. I don't think a sidewalk's ever been uncovered.
I don't think so.
How hard that dirt is. That dirt's hard, Lawson? You can throw on that side, come on, bud. It's easier. I wonder how far it goes. Huh?
Hopefully not a whole lot further.
Yeah. You sharpening up your shovel?
So you may be wondering, Eric, why are you using your weed whacker? Well, as you've seen there, we had an issue with the mower a few minutes ago, and what actually happened was I was mowing along the side and a big stick kind of rammed into the side of it, and apparently it must have shorted a wire because I blew a fuse. So the 10 amp fuse was blown and I didn't have any spares on me, so I thought, what the heck, I need to finish this. I'm going to knock it out with the weed whacker. Besides, this is just as fascinating as the mower. Let me know in the comments if you agree or disagree. The good news is we have since got the mower fixed and we bought multiple fuses and we found where the wire was shorting out. found a couple sidewalks.
Yeah, I see that.
I didn't even know that we're here.
No, I didn't. I don't know this was here at all.
How's it going? Good. You found your sidewalk. Found that one. We found one over there too. Didn't even. Did you know you had them? So you can even walk out here and have a bonfire.
Looking good.
That'll make a nice little bunch of ash there. Add more dirt on top of that ash and then you got
it. So what do you think? You like it?
I'd say so.
You'd say so? We're glad to help you out.